following is brought to you by Cranbrook Television Limited.
Welcome to Round Town.
1978 Sam Steele Days Parade.
1980s as a period.
Welcome to Rocky Hockey. Welcome to the
This is my guest, Roy Orbison.
Thank you.
guard, order, arms. Guards and at ease.
Father Harry Clark from St. Mary's Parish.
The reading is from the letter to the Hebrews. All of these died in faith before receiving any of the things that had been promised, but they saw them in the far distance and welcomed them, recognizing that they were only strangers and nomads on earth. People who use such terms about themselves make it quite plain that they are in search of their real homeland. Today we honor and recall to memory people who are called upon to intervene in desperate moments of history. These were large-scale interventions to defend the values of our society. They were very costly in terms of human life, and they ought to be remembered in such a way that war will never again have to be placed on the agenda for the future of human life and its values. Today, we remember the suffering of families and the interruption of life in our cities. It is a day in which we can say to people of advanced age, we thank you for having prepared ways for other people, for us to experience freedom. What can we say of the past? If people make mistakes, it is part of the nature of things. We can forgive, and we must enter the gospel vocation to reconciliation. What can we say of the future? Love is the answer. When we move away from the miracle of love, all is lost. Everything comes apart. What can we say of Remembrance Day? It is a sign of God's eternity. It is a sign that God has raised up society once more. What is the Lord Jesus saying? I have a better life for you. It is an eternal life. Come to me, all who labor and are overburdened, and I will refresh you. In a word, turn to God of love here and now. Let us pray today for a world where children can play in the open and the elderly can walk their pets at night without interruption. Let's free the world of all the pain and grief we can. Let us unite with the dead we honor today and realize that we can make war again unnecessary. Let us not put war on the agenda for the future of peoples. May God bless you all with hearts of love. And lastly, let your desire for peace in the world be so intense that its delay can no longer be tolerated. God bless you all.
Our memorial charge will be done by our President Jim Kennedy, Branch 24, Cranbrook.
As we salute the silent dead of the armed forces, we search our hearts as to whether we can truthfully say that we have kept the faith with our comrades, whose memory we honor today. Those that gave their lives on the altar of sacrifice died so in the belief that the cause of freedom would survive, and that the peace for which they fought would come to all mankind. As we place our wreaths and poppies here, and do now offer a prayer to the memory of our glorious dead, let us dedicate our endeavors anew to uphold the righteous principles of justice, liberty, and freedom for which they died. Lord God of hosts, be with us yet, lest we forget, lest we forget.
Guard, attention! Guard, shoulder, arms! Guard, present, arms! Guard!
Father, as we gather together this morning to remember with those whose sons gave their lives so that we in this country could enjoy the freedom that we have, we pray that you will help us to remember as well the sacrifice that you made, that you too sent a son to die for each one of us so that we could have spiritual freedom from the bondage of sin. And we pray that as we look for peace in this world, that you will help us to remember that true and lasting peace comes only through Jesus Christ. And so we pray for our government leaders, that they will turn to you for guidance in the decisions that they make, that indeed all the governments of the world might seek your guidance, so that together as one world, we can be united in Jesus Christ and enjoy the peace for which we long for. We ask these things in the name of Jesus our Lord. Amen.
Legion.
Mrs. Ann Edwards, MLA, on behalf of the provincial government. Thank you.
gardens, and that is...
Right, turn! Before you leave, please subscribe to our channel. It will not only help you stay up to date with our videos, it will also be a nice way to show your support for the volunteers who make this project possible. Thanks for watching, and please tune in again.